everyone, this is Roshni. Welcome to Turning Point News. The second edition of Arunachal Carnival kick-started on 16 February at Guwahati AEI Field Chanmari. This festival brought all the different tribes of Arunachal Pradesh at one platform. Here's our special report.
To mark its 50 years of success and growth, Guwahati Arunachal Student Union organized a four-day-long Arunachal Carnival. This event aims to bring unity and integrity among the Northeast region. The event was inaugurated by the Union Minister of State for Home Affairs, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, with the advisor of ASU, Samujal Bhattacharya. This grand event also showcased various tribes of Arunachal Pradesh who performed their traditional dances. The major attraction was the food zone, where the people from different regions put on their traditional food stall.
Bamboo shoot. Yeah, like the pure.
I think this is one of the traditional food of.
Yes, it looks really beautiful. Yeah, this is bamboo shoot pickle. Bamboo shoot pickle. What is the price of it? 300.
The event gave the opportunity to thousands of Arunachali youths residing in Assam to mingle and interact with each other. Events like this not only promote the culture and traditional of state, but also unite the youths. Bureau Report, Turning Point, Guwahati.